Let's go. Just need to input the final entry sequence into the door mechanism, and... That did the trick. The control room should be right behind this. Oh, wow. What? This isn't the control room. There's another entire defense mechanism in place, and the blasted rock trogs broke into here somehow. Trogs. Why did it have to be trogs?
Okay. Let me think a moment. Mirrors pointing all over the place. Four platforms with huge elementals.
I got it! I saw a tablet that mentioned this chamber. This is the Vault of Lights. Okay, simple enough. I need you adventurers to take out each of the four elementals to trigger the opening sequence for the far door.
Yarr!
Those light beams! They seem to be connecting to the far door!